of Salem guard Jonathan Norfleet is the son that was called the Shocker to start the region tournament in Class 5 Region A. They win it tonight 54-32 over the Maury Commodores. Jonathan, you've been playing at Salem now for the last few years. You've had your heart broken in the regionals a couple times, three in the last 2 years. How does this feel to see your senior season extend when everybody thought you guys were going to win? Games in the Beach District against the likes of Green Runner, Princess Anne, and Kellum, and Lance, and other schools. Did that prepare you for this, even though people said the Beach District isn't as strong as the district?
Yeah, it, I mean, losing those games, it kind of taught us how to win those games. So, we learned from losses. It's helping us build.
You had a great first half. I think 16 of your 28 came in the first half to set the tone. What did you do to get your team not have their heads dwell down when they were making a run? They got up 6 on your guys, but you guys didn't quit. How did you reflect yourselves?
I told them we had a lot of time. It was about 6 minutes left. I was like, man, we got up 6. We can come back from the season. We're always responsible for this right now.
Did also playing more in the conference the last couple of years? You had a lot of close games. Did that give you the belief that you could end with them?
Especially last year, two close games.
And you kind of gave one of those away, did you not?
Yeah, we gave one of them up 12 the whole first half, and then we came out and we got a win. This game, we just didn't want to do that. We wanted to stay. We wanted to be stagnant, not performance, and just keep it up.
People see your 28 points. You averaged 20 a game. But I thought the crucial assist you made when you kicked it to Shannon Burris, you kicked it to your teammates, Ray Warren, Karis, some guys like that. That was part of your game evolving, being more of a point guard or a combo guard. Is that something coaches preach to you, college coaches preach with you too?
Yeah, just I'm more of a threat when I'm passing. If I just shoot, then everybody knows what I'm going to do. So if I'm driving and I'm kicking, and people can't predict it. So that really helped me today.
And lastly, we know you're going to Wagner, but you don't want to go there just yet. You want to keep winning. You're going to the state tournament, which would be a huge accomplishment. Some of us have since John Gilchrist, but first region playoff win since 2004. You're going back to Scope. Last time you got there, you played in a 7th place game. What's it mean to be playing in a game at Scope? It's meaningful, a chance to go to states.
It's a lot. We have to perform in one of the big stages. It's time to work. It's time to go. We're still underdogs. It's time to have the same attitude, the same time.
Well, Jonathan Wolf from the Sun Devils did that today. He refused to lose. Good job today at Maury. Congrats.
Thank you.